If you're going to buy a house of 100 million, and in your salary or your income you can afford to pay, let's say, 600,000 per month as the loan repayment, it has been the case that you need to provide, let's say, 30% of the 100 million, which is 30 million, and then we give you the 70, right? Then you start paying per month the 600 or 700,000. We have found that many people do not have that block figure of 20 or 30, whatever amount it is. So what we have now is an innovation where through our own various assessments, etc., we can be able to give you the ability to take the home and you start paying installments right away. And you don't have to bring that deposit.
We have quite a number of developers that have put houses onto the market. So we've seen that Ugandans are coming up actually to get mortgages and borrow to buy these houses. And I know for sure that we have developers that are planning to put over 3,000 units on the market next year. So once the supply increases, the demand is there, then I believe many more customers will come and take mortgages to finance the acquisition of these houses.
You should have something in place. And when you get a mortgage, when you have a plan, you know, you cannot say, let me get a mortgage, buy a car, buy a dresses, buy this. No, it is about financial discipline. And for me, when it comes to saving, I'm one of the best. I save in every way.